Marlong now leads 8-1. This time staying close to the table, punching the ball hard on the backhand. And it's very difficult for Skachkov at the moment. Just checking the height of the net.